Brian, you must be delighted with the cup win.
Very pleased with the match tonight. I thought it was a very good match, very even match. Both teams played some good football. I thought it was a good advert for school football, in fact. I'm president of the Aberdeen Secondary School Association, and certainly when we have a game like this, it just raises the profile. We're very happy at the coverage that we're getting tonight from the Evening Express. The Green Final has been very good to school football over the years.
Commiserations, but you must be really proud of your team with their second half showing.
Yeah, I think it was very much a tale of two halves. We struggled to get going in the game, but in the second half we certainly showed a better performance in how we've been playing in the rest of the season.